always falling in between, though never knowing why, saying what she thought was worse than telling lies. And she did as she was told, it never was enough for a muddled child on the edge of love. Why does being an angel feel so sinful? Waiting for the stars to rise so she could have the night and be anyone that her heart desired. She was Madame Bovary or Lady Aquitaine, pirate Captain Bonnie, Spanish Main. Why does being an angel feel so sinful? Sometimes she could have the day, she could play the spy, masquerading as their model child. And whenever she could play, she was never lost. She didn't have to be less than what she was. Why does being an angel feel so sinful?